In this remote mountain setting, it's easy to forget about the effects of climate change. But most people here understand the consequences, both local and global.
You want to talk about sustainability? Hailey, Idaho is your place. They received a grant from us and they did great things. They did this by implementing many projects that involved their citizenry.
Buildings consume 41% of the energy used in the United States. By building smarter, we can reduce energy consumption. Airtight construction, efficient windows, doors, and walls, recycling, water conservation, and much more create other benefits. In 1 year, a smart building of 2,000 square feet uses 10 fewer tons of greenhouse gases. To facilitate home energy saving, the city created a program called Save a Watt. Citizens participating in workshops were educated on energy efficiency and became eligible for rebates on some costs. One Climate Challenge partner, the South Central Community Action Partnership, even helped ensure that income-eligible households could participate.
One of the projects that they did that was highly successful was around construction waste. And the deconstruction program was particularly interesting because people didn't think it would work to begin with, but they ended up making money off of what they thought was waste.
Construction-related materials and waste are often thrown away and trucked to landfills. Materials can be diverted for reuse, recycling, and more efficient disposal.
13 local contractors and building owners joined a program to track materials and their disposal costs. Each received a rebate incentive to divert and recycle as much as possible. It's easy to take outdoor lighting for granted, but many streetlights are old and inefficient. In our next project, Hailey said about upgrading streetlights.
Streetlights are one of America's city's largest energy drains. If all lights were converted to LED or another type of efficient lighting, 40% of the energy could be saved.
They ran into issues with historic buildings. They got through it and they made it happen and it looks great. The thing that was impressive about the Hailey grant was Hailey more than stepped up to the plate. They far exceeded EPA's expectations by reducing 525 metric tons of CO2 equivalent every year.
We're a small town and the results may be considered insignificant. If something like this were to be done in other communities across the nation, the impact could be quite large. So we did it!
When I heard that they were going to march in the 4th of July parade for their hometown, I knew that they had to be very proud of all of their achievements. EPA needs to fund more projects like the one that happened in Hailey. These people are eager to experiment. They're eager to share. They become teachers. They bring along their citizens. It's huge. And I think our money was well spent and made a big impact. And I think it will continue to make an impact when they talk to other Idaho cities and cities in Oregon and Missouri. And they will, and they are.